Lumax who? Carnia Redux. Yay! Tower of Temptation. Meh, Temptation? No, Temptation. Not so much yay. This is probably going to be pretty bad. The lucky thing is the tower's in segments and you can leave occasionally. But as far as leaving goes, do realize that if you go back through this teleporter, all these enemies respawn, so make sure it's worth it. Because not doing so would be foolish. I got over here in reasonably good health, used up some magic lamp goodness to get some stuff back. Also, I found an all seed while wandering around the savannah, because I actually did get lost. It being the area that it is, it had happens. So, wow, 211 defense, Fina. You're actually higher than Justin. I'm kind of amazed. I wonder how that's happened. Anyway, what else did I want to discuss? I'm not sure. Anyway, new enemies. Whee! As far as I can tell, the beginning enemies in this area aren't too bad. I mean, the Dragon Knights are pretty durable, but the Jackals are laughable in, easiness, shall we say. Which is probably the wrong way to do it entirely. Yeah, I've been trying to spam Fiora on Rap, trying to get him water levels, but with mixed results. I'm not sure if I'd actually want to spam that the entire time, but anyway! No, let's just upgrade to Health Slash.
Oh, evil ones, leave this world.
Yeah, nothing to really say about it. The Dragon Knights are pretty durable, but the Jackals are extremely squishy. Yeah. Also, Wind level up. I think that actually puts her up to 60. That's a little bit scary, actually. Yeah, apparently they also have Poison Breath and... Poison Breath, no! Poison Bite and Fire Breath. But again, they're weak versus everything, so it's really not that big of a deal. I still haven't found my map, and I haven't made the new one, but the first level and the outside, I really don't need it. And that's going to be basically all of this part, so... Eh. I don't like you guys. I kind of want to stop you from doing anything right now. Just working on experience, blah blah blah, all that stuff. Ooh, axe level up, that's nice. 144, that's not too bad. Poison Bite. Why don't I have the... Oh, the Icarian Idol. I was wondering why I don't have the Energy Charm equipped. It's like, oh yeah! Oh well. Do 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 do. Oh, minus one whip. That's actually not that bad. Granted, it does hit multiple targets, and that's kind of annoying, but I've had worse. Is this Rap's only second turn? Really? I'm pretty much going to have him doing Fiora for pretty much ever. That's pretty much all he's gonna do. Although I do need to work on his fire too, but water's kind of more of a pain in the butt than anything else of his. And these two enemies, this pretty much takes care of all the new enemies that are outside. I guess? Yeah, they don't have much for defense either, so you can probably pretty much just walk right through them. Did I put the thing on you, Justin? The multiple attacks? I must have. It's the only reason it would do that, and I haven't healed yet. Have you realized that? I have not healed yet. Even with Liette poisoned, I haven't healed. But then again, this is the first group. I still have, 30 bajillion to go, or so. Please don't do that. I'd prefer you not to. Screw it. Nah, it didn't make it very far. Ah, oh, crap. Yeah. I need to work on Liante's strength. Like, really, I do. Then again, I can also put the staff that I bought in the, whatchamacallit, the Garlisle base and the Lizette mounts, I can put that on her and she'd probably do a decent amount of damage, but, eh. But yeah, I didn't heal at all during that fight. Red pill gold potion, really? And another red pill. That is quite nice. I mean, I'd rather save the red pills for in-combat situations, since they do heal for, what, 250? I'd rather save them for that, but hey, you know? 250 guaranteed, might as well give a bunch of them to Rap, really. He's probably the best person to have it, since he can't actually heal, and everybody else can. Also, my throat is extremely dry, holy crap. Anyway, that pretty much takes care of all the enemies on the outside. I'm not kidding. That's pretty much it. Just that, the Dragon Knights and the Jackal, that's pretty much it. There's more new stuff on the inside, let me tell you, there's a list. But I will get to those when I get to those. Also, oh man. Level 70 water, Liate. That's pretty amazing, actually. What is your stabs up to? 60? So, pretty much all of her stuff is pretty even. I would really like to get some more attack for her, but hey, I can do that with Earth. Anyway, there's really not much on the outside other than the zero weapons. Actually, north one? I think the one I want to go in is the south one. That actually brings me to start going up the tower. I think it's the south one. I'm doing this off of memory. Excuse me. Hello! Would you like to die? Also, one of those guys drops Rezu potions. I'm not sure which. I didn't see which one did it, but it... Hey, you know, whatever. Free stuff. Oh, I should probably start healing on Fina for a little bit. Yeah. Almost up into the 50s. For Rap's level, his water magic and his fire. But what's strange about it is he has lower levels than both Justin and Fina, but he has more level 3. Whatever. Go figure. But yeah, I'm pretty much doing this little area off of memory. There's the last new enemy. Whenever you're in a hallway like this in this place, if it branches out like that a little bit, there is most definitely some dudes right there. These are brain bats. They have baboom. If I have to tell you why that's a bad thing, I don't know what to say to you, really. And it's just a terrible, terrible ability. Hopefully I can get, on them. Yeah. Thing about them also is they have high resistance, resistances, and physical defense. So, although craze might work quite well.
Suffer the punishment of heaven.
I might have wanted to craze the one doing baboom, but I'd rather cast, you know, magic block on it. No, that the one is C that's doing it. I think. It doesn't matter. What you probably should do is hit him with defense law. See, he yeah. Sucks for you, buddy. Just in the original game, you can get in a fight with these and like throw some weak attack. Usually, you know, they come in a clump like they are with, like this, and Rap could do disc cutter and kill all three. That's the original. Not so much anymore. Before they... And wow, really? -3, that's it? Uh-huh. Oh, you're doing Ba-Boom as well. That's... No. I don't want to burn too much MP on these guys. I just kind of want to...
Oh, yeah. Raging Fire, bring your fury here.
I don't want to dump all this stuff. Man, I need to get rid of this congestion. I don't know why I'm so congested all the time lately. Oh, that's Body Blow. I don't remember how much damage that actually does, but I think I would rather make sure that people are magic blocked in this fight. Seems like a better bet. Especially with Ba-Boom. That crap hurts. I don't care how you dice it. -114 to Liette, that's actually pretty impressive. The negative wit isn't, I'm not too happy about that, but hey. Yeah, they have decent resistances, and I've already defense lost them once. I might as well just start killing that. Call it a day. Doo-doo-doo. Wow, even with -3 and all the lag, they still don't do all that much damage. Why are you lagging so much? What the hell are you doing? That's not even my usual lag. This is like super lag. Man, that crap is infuriating. Infuriating, rather. Man, it's all because of this congestion. I don't know why I'm blocked up.
Take that.
Oh, I blew my nose, didn't seem to do anything, and I'm still blocked up. Go figure. Did he defend that like a jerk? I think he did.
By the blessing of God.
Oh, Liette, you are amazing. Hina, could you... They have Fire Burner too? Really? That's almost as bad as Ba-Boom. Please stop lagging. There's no reason for you to lag. Nip that, right in the bud. Stop that from happening. Nay! Luckily, if they physical attack, they stay stunned pretty much the same amount of time as Sue used to when she got hit. Yes, and Rap is using a sword. I know, that's because I only brought one dagger with me. Well, after Fina's done leveling daggers a little bit, I'll switch her out of it. But right now, it's just for the fact of, you know, getting your daggers up a little bit. Granted, she probably doesn't even need the stats, but then again, the HP is quite nice. The other stat, I don't even remember what it is. She probably doesn't need it, though. Nay.
All right, we won.
Those guys are kind of jerks now. Blue pill. Ooh. That's quite nice. I'm definitely not against that. Strange getting experience in here. Because before, there wasn't any to be had. I mean, yeah, you maybe make a little bit here and there, and, you know, it'd take you the whole dungeon just to make one fight worth of experience back in, like, the normal enemies. You'd have to fight, like, the whole place to get, like, one fight of worth of experience. You know, if you went to the Luzette Mountains, yeah. Maybe two fights. Maybe. Possibly. What was I doing? Oh, yeah, I'm checking Fina. 59. Yeah. And, yeah. Actually, Rap, what are you working on? Daggers, conveniently. That's quite nice. 957. Anyway. Yeah. These places, they usually have brain bats in them. And dead ends. That was a waste of time. Can't get over there. But we will. We will. Eventually. Another dead end. And that goal looks like a trap. I don't think it is, but it looks like one. Yeah, so that's pretty much the north way. See why I didn't need a map for it? There's almost nothing here. So, Tower of Temptation entrance. This was what, the north one? I still have west, east, and the place to actually go to continue on is in the south, I believe. Anyway, next time, hopefully I won't be so congested. Until then.